Didn't we just talk to... There we go.
Cap has to be safe. Just go quickly. When the Marines first landed, I thought that maybe they had a secret alliance with the Spaces. But quickly, it became clear that they were here to help. Against all reason. I don't know if I'd have the courage or... humanity of Captain Myung if the tables were turned. I'd like to think I would. Spaces have been the problem in the system since I was stationed here. For a long time, they just go after targets of opportunity. We bloodied their nose a time or two, but every week there was just more of them. Until, I guess, they decided they could deal with us once and for all. Well, lucky for you and Myung. Don't think I don't realize that. Thank you.
Alright, what are we doing again?
Don't need it now.
Thank you, Barrett. Nickel.
This fight may be the proudest one I've ever been in. Glad to know us Marines aren't the only ones crashing this party. We operate a refueling depot. The brass back home got tired of Spaces hitting the damn place, so they sent us. As soon as we showed up, the Spaces went for easier targets. It's been one hell of a boring assignment until now. Torres is green, no two ways about it. But there's more to command than experience. There's heart. My guess is Torres has a bright future ahead of him.
That's nice of you to say.
Propaganda paints us all as villains and heroes. The truth's messier. We're all of us just human beings. With families, ideals, and empathy. I've seen too many of us poor bastards pay the price for some damned fool order from command. I've had enough. True enough. To get out of this, the price will be paid in blood. I will not lie, I wrestled with it. We listened to the distress calls for hours, and it gnawed on me, At a certain point, I just couldn't sit on the sidelines and let them die. You being here proves that. Since I've been here, I know what I did was right. Lieutenant Torres may be green, but he's a good man. His troops are brave, worthy of their uniform. Together, we have a fighting chance. If I get court-martialed over this whole boondoggle, at least I can look myself in the mirror at night. Stay safe.
Hi. Please disregard. I attempted an informal greeting, but I am...
Let's stow our stuff fast and get out of here. I'm anxious to see the stars again.
Oh, we gotta drop some weight. Two of those. We start dropping things that aren't that great.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, not much, Heller.
Thank you.
all sorts of animals out here. Poisoned. Do we have anything to help with that?
Extracting decent specimens is delicate work. All yours.
You in here, Barrett? Guess it's just me.
We'll be safe now. Get back to the lieutenant. Corporal Mahoney radioed you coming, but I didn't know if we could hold out. Not all of us made it. But you're a regular hero.
Thank you.
Spacers dropped in some of their goons not too long ago. I managed to get most of us to the shelter. Anytime they approached the shelter, we managed to repulse them. But time wasn't in our favor. Then you showed up, thank God. Torres did that. He's so damn green. But all right. Mahoney said for us to go to grounds. There's a cave nearby we're going to hole up in until this is all over. Don't worry, I'll keep the civvies safe from here.
Spacers are terrible.
I would scan that too.
I thought I was just going back and forth.
Mahoney said the research camp is all clear. I don't know where we'd be without you.
Most likely decomposing in some unmarked grave. Good on you both for making that mission of mercy a priority. Our job is to protect the civvies and never leave a soldier behind. Straight to business. Good. The spacers haven't attacked yet, but they've been shuttling men down beyond the ridge. We cannot let them keep reinforcing, otherwise they'll overwhelm us. So we need to take out their ships. The only rest a Marine gets is in the grave.
I concur with the captain. We can't hold out if we don't cut off their manpower.
The Spacers have two fighter groups. If you take those out, the enemies will be stranded. So launch that fancy ship of yours and get to work.
Oh, sure. Oh, sure.
How can I be of service, Captain?
Get this place. Home.
Right. All right, all right. Yeah. Can I travel back out of orbit now? Take a second break.
Thank you.
All right. I'll just focus in on that level 12 first. That's a 1v. This one is easier. Never ending.
The fragility and tenacity of life on any planet is truly astounding. I mean, at any moment a calamity could happen. But consider the countless near-extinction events already escaped. Marvelous, isn't it?
Set me on fire. There's no falling back for you guys. No! Oh my! Oh, that would have been such a good hit. All right. Poisoning is going away, that's nice.
Did you say something?
Thank you.
down.
Get some health.
Is common to biological organisms like that.
We've lost so many people. The scientists here, but I have things to...
They took out the spacers, huh?
These damn spacers. Too many of them. So many people.
That's the price of command, Torres. Every decision leads to blood. You can drive yourself crazy with counterfactuals. Focus on the good you did. We did, here. Well, just don't go saying that too loudly.
Altair's safe because of you. Both of you. I almost want to write back to the Freestar and ask them to give you a medal.
Now, wouldn't that be the damnedest thing? I could put it on right next to my meritorious star. You'd save me a court-martial if you just give me your thanks. Might be you want your medal, though. I know exactly how you feel.
I'm not sure if I would have done all this if the roles were reversed, Myung. But I will never forget you.
You're young, and you've got a future ahead of you. A bit of advice. I've been passed up for promotion more times than I can count because I've always stuck by my principles. There's a million ways the bastards in command will ask you to compromise. Little ways, big ways. Don't. It may hurt your career, but I look back with pride at my service. Especially today. You see?
I sincerely hope I never see you across the lines on the battlefield, Captain.
If you do, Lieutenant, I will do my duty.
Not if I do my duty first.
Soldiers, it's time to get out of the Freestar's hair.
Oh, it's finally peacekeeper. Whoa. Alright, well, I was gonna do one of these, but we're so deep. Into this. What to do now? I wasn't expecting. Maybe try to do one of these. Try to do some of these. Survey RNA. I hate the sound of those bugs.
Captain Atticus, it is pleasant to see you.
Actually,
have something for you.
I'm gonna pick all this stuff up. I don't know, I can put it in the ship's hull. Let's pick it up. Gonna be a lot easier figure out what is what. Don't have Heller sleeping next to Cobalt anymore.
What if we leave a few things here and make a second trip?
Barret.
You know the drill.
No.
Hey, you might want this.
Well, what, Barret?
You've got my attention, Captain. Yes, this is yours now.
Alien pie, thank you.
It's
Anything I can do for you?
Oh, there's so much stuff up here, too. All I did was walk by, yeah. No, no. If we can get an upgrade to that, I'd assume so, right? Oh. Did we also leveled up? That's not a bad one. Energy damage is reduced. Actually, persuasion. Oh.
Alright, now let's go to wherever we're going next.
You just gotta find the two.
Thank you.
Let's just run over here to this thing.
We got one. Okay. All right. That's out of ammo. We could just use the neon. Oh.
Ah, sorry. Gotcha.
Smart. That's Barrett. Chameleon refined space trucker helmet. Ooh. underground facility.
Guess we'll just explore this place. There's so much to do in this game, man. Antibiotics and zipper bandages. And a med kit. Nuclear fuel rod. I feel like that can help us. Legendary item. Let's so take this place. I gonna find something worth all this at the end of this, or?
You're carrying a lot. Do you want to take a moment to shovel things around?
Does it look like I do, Barrett? How many times are you gonna ask? The collector. So this is the way to go. I mean, he's a level 26. We should probably pull out something here. Let's pull out something. Try this thing.
Fine. Let's go. This never
gets... Oh, that was nice.
Got some shin splints from that. worth selling or using.
I'm completely lost.
Open. The suspense is killing me.
I bet if you were able to get that up.
You're gonna wear yourself out if you carry all this stuff.
Oh, there's the water.
Wish we were able to find that guy, but really, whatever. I'm tripping. Alright, where's the ship? Can we just go right back to the ship? Spacefish took a lot longer than I thought. And I was not expecting to. At least we got one of those done. One of those missions done. Alright. Gonna play this. Gonna play these games. Yeah, can we? These suits that I have in here, like, man, that's a heavy suit. I want to find out if we can upgrade our ship's hull. Greetings, Vasco. Yes, this is much nicer.
So, on the ship. Cargo hold. There we go. There's some. Alright. There were multiples. Not there that are multiples. Resources? I mean, resources are. We need those. Jettison a couple of those out of here. As well.
Just here for a chat?
All right. So next time...
That was fun to do that one. Yeah, we still have to do a couple of those. And then there's still the into the unknown. So we'll probably go back to that. I don't know, we're back to having a bunch of missions again. Not a bad thing. Alright, see you next time.